I need help with something. I have nothing to say to a stranger.
Can I talk to you about something?
Shenhua, what's up?
This is Leo. He's a friend of mine.
For real? Did you see any thugs come here? No, but I heard some other people talking about it. Seems like some people got their homes trashed. Okay, thanks. Actually, I'm more worried about Yuan than those thugs.
Thanks, Mingyang.
Oh, don't mention it. I'm just, you know. Excuse me.
You're not from around here, are you? You're a Fang. This is a friend of mine. Is that right?
Have you seen the thugs that came to the village recently?
Word has it they showed up at the Wong household. But Wen's lips are sealed. Maybe she'd open up to you.
It's worth a shot. Thank you very much.
Just be careful, okay? She'd be heartbroken if anything were to happen to you.
Who would be heartbroken?
Shenhua, that's who.
Actually, I...
Oh dear. There I go running my mouth again.
Okay then. Excuse me.
Oh, hey kid. What do you want? Have you come to apprentice under me?
Nothing.
You're a beginner, right? You have a name?
Gyo Hazuki.
Well, Ryo, it's your lucky day. Fear not, for I am the great Su Zixiong. I can forge a formidable master out of the most hopeless of pupils. You stand before a Chun Tai Cheer master.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
What? You don't think I've got what it takes?
That's not what I...
Then let me show you what I've got! Fight me, right now!
Aw, man, look, I'm not opposed, but...
It's too late now, it was Ryo, right?
Thanks for that.
Well, how's it feel? Pretty nice to train with a master like me, isn't it?
Sure.
Come by anytime. I'm always up for a fight.
Nobody's home. Is anyone there? I guess nobody's home.